All right, you goons, we did it. We got away with three of the biggest capers in history. When we get back to the hideout, we'll divvy up the loot, and we'll all be rich. Rich, I tell ya! When we're through, boys, we'll all be driving new Packards and listening to the biggest radios they make. Okay, first order of business. Let's divide the loot from the first job. Hot diggity, just look at all that ice. We got diamonds, 20 of them. Now let's see, there was four of us participated in the heist. Crusher, Bruiser, Moby, and me. If we divide things up equally, we each get... Wait a second, how do we divide 20 diamonds evenly among four people? Well, we need to use division to figure it out. Division is basically the splitting of large numbers into equal groups of smaller numbers. In our case, we're trying to divide our loot in between the four of us so that we have an equal share. Well, in division, all these numbers have special terms. The number being divided is called the dividend. Here, the dividend is 20 for our 20 diamonds. The number you're dividing by is called the divisor. Here, the divisor is 4, since we have 4 people. And the answer you get is called the quotient. Our quotient is 5. So each of us gets 5 diamonds. Holy mackerel, 15 gold coins. Pretty soon we're all going to be dancing the Lindy Hop on the Queen Mary. Now let's divide them up. What's up, little Jimmy? Okay, fair is fair. You tipped us off with this big score, so we'll divide these coins up 5 ways. Now let's see. How many times can we divide 15 by 5? Yep, you got it. We can divide 15 coins into 5 groups of 3 coins apiece. And you can check your answer by multiplying the quotient by the divisor. If your answer is the dividend, you've done it right. Let's see, 3 times 5 equals 15. Yep, we've got it. That's because division is sort of like the opposite of multiplication, in the same way that subtraction is the opposite of addition. And now for the last part of the haul. 21 pocket watches! Why, we'll be taking flappers to the Autobot until... Ooh, cheese it, guys, it's Lieutenant Rita. I mean, we just acquired these 21 lovely watches. And since there's 7 of us, including you and Sergeant Cassie, we could, divide the loot 7 ways. Let's see, 21 watches for 7 people. 21 divided by 7 is 3. So that's 3 watches apiece for each of us, including you two. Oh, why did I think I could get away with this? Becoming a 1930s gangster was a really bad career choice. Of course, it could work for Halloween.